Our current reality here, Jokas, and today I'll be doing a review about this flashlight, the headlamp, which is brought to you in part by Vaunt, right there. That's the company that makes the flashlights. And this flashlight is very, very good. The illumination of it is awesome. But before I go into it, I want you guys to check out our YouTube page, follow us on Twitter. This is Our Current Reality, and add us as a friend on Facebook, facebook.com/TheRealOne, that's number one witness. Now we got the small stuff out the way. This flashlight is awesome. The light is very, very bright. I am very pleased with this headlamp. And the reason why I'm pleased with it is because of how bright it is. And I'm gonna turn it on and show you guys real quick. Oh, whoa, I just flashed myself in the face. But anyway, if you see this, look at this. I mean, just look how bright this is. I mean, this is very, very bright. So I'm gonna go ahead and shut the lights off and give a further test and review on this product right here. Just look how bright that is. And I'm like, you know, 10 feet from the wall. This thing is awesome. But that's not all. One thing else I like about this is the fact that you got this little red light right here. And you know, if you're going down the street and you already got a headlamp on your bike, then you can put this in the back of your head. And look, it does the blinking, it does everything, you know. So it's got this button right here. This button's for the blinking, you know, the tail lights, and this button's for the light, and it does all types of modes. It does the bright, the medium, which is still bright, and then the blinking, which is pretty awesome if you ask me. And then we got the red blinking, and then it's off. So another thing about this lamp is the fact that it goes up and down. That is pretty awesome because you can have this on your head and you can just adjust it. And it's not like that. It's like, you know, you got that little click. That's nice. And then the elastic band, which is pretty awesome. You got that nice stretchy, you know, saying stretchy elasticness. And if you want to like adjust it, you can just adjust it. I'm not gonna adjust it all the way right now, but some people got big heads, some people got small heads. Whatever size of head you got, this is gonna fit. So if I was to rate this, I'd rate this a full 5. If it was 1 to 5, it'd be a full 5. 1 to 10, it'd be a full 10. This is the way to go. I already had one set of batteries. In fact, I think I still have the same set of batteries on it. I still have the same factory batteries that I bought when I first bought this thing. I have yet to change the batteries, and look at that. I haven't changed the batteries, and I still got the same batteries that I first got this in when I first bought it, and it's been a couple of months. So look at that, and you just click it. This is how you change the batteries. It's got an opening right there. You just like that, boom. And you're on the road, man. So if you want to get a very, 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 very good headlamp for your bike riding, or whether you're a plumber or whatever, this right here is the way to go.